3-ingredient peanut butter and jelly waffles. To make them, you'll want to use any pre-made biscuit dough, break it in half, then spread some peanut butter on the one half, put any flavored jelly you want on top, and then put one half of the biscuit on the other and seal the edges with your fingers. Then transfer it to a greased waffle iron, cook it for a few minutes, then flip it around and cook for another minute. Stack your waffles on top and enjoy.